Day 138 on the Appalachian Trail Through Hiking Adventure. We're down at a campsite. We hiked about 16 miles today into Maine here. And we're pleased to see, might be weird for some of y'all, but we're pleased to see that there's a picnic table here where we're going to be relaxed tonight. And I'm going to wander over yonder and show you where our tents are set up. It's getting a little bit dark, but should be able to see. We got a nice little flat spot over here where we got my tent and Mr. Chris's tent set up over here. So we got a nice spot. It was a really nice day. Did decent miles for southern Maine. And had a really good day. So, not much more to say. Tomorrow we're going to try to set ourselves up to get into a town to resupply. So just try to have a solid day and then the next day get into resupply. We're going to be doing a river ford tomorrow, which should be interesting. Our first river ford. So I'll have to let you know how that goes tomorrow. River ford means there's no bridge or rocks to step across or anything like that or logs. We'll just have to walk straight into the water. So I'll have to let you know how that goes tomorrow. But day 138 from Maine, Mr. Switchback, getting things done. On the picnic bench, we'll have a nice dinner. Maybe make a fire, depends on how...
This has been a Steady Yeti production. Goodbye.